Jackson. And that Drayton's been in there with it, as we mentioned, really the only with a right hand to the midsection. And again,
Tim, Jackson fights strictly by the Drayton fights by his own book. He's liable to do anything in there.
But for how long and the effect over his long career, say that's part of the mystery of this bout so far.
He's feeding those body.
Good shot to the side of Jackson. Head. Jackson continuing to.
Goes to the body, goes back up to the head.
And Drayton does what he just did, a big bomb that nearly caught the chin.
Switches to south, know which direction he's coming at you from.
Good work in.
There you see.
There goes a right hand. Drayton down.
Which is a no-no, but again, Drayton does a lot of no-nos.
And he got up smiling, but Jackson pressing the advantage now. And going to the body. Drayton willing to trade, looks a little standing there and pounding.
Jackson, but he better not forget defense, Tim.
And Drayton comes back.
Well, you have to be very, very careful when you're fighting Buster Drayton.
Under the 30-second mark in round two.
Jackson throws
this first title defense. Drayton has been in four world title bouts. A minute to go. Round three. Heavy punch of Jackson, the champion.
35-year-old guy. A lot.
Yeah. Tremendously grueling rounds these have been.
What punishment taking, Tim?
Big round for Jackson here. This
and Drayton is still firing back.
Oh, a big left. In. Oh, a tremendous left
hook, Tim.
Drayton right dropped like a
button.
Tree. Dropped like a tree. And he is not going to make it up. That's all over. He's desperately. Buster Drayton gamely trying to get up with a huge left hand.